all for the background checks because we need to protect children. The fire companies are for it, and so is EMS. What we're against is the cost of it. This bill will still make it mandatory to have the background checks, okay, but it'll defray the costs and let the state police pick up their costs and the Department of Health, because it's a computer check. And if it's a, if you've lived in the state for 10 years, then you won't have to do the FBI check. But again, we're all for protecting children, but as costs are going up for these departments and their revenues are coming down, it's putting a financial strain. So this bill will help to relieve that financial strain.